Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your girl Elizabeth. I'm sorry if I'm a little close, but I decided to go ahead and use my tablet since it has more room. So today, guys, but before we get started with today's video, I have some amazing news that I know you guys were aware of if you've been checking me out on Snapchat. Some amazing news happened yesterday. I got baptized, which means a lot to me. I want to you guys know, because I want to, this is an amazing moment in my life, and I want to get to be honest with you guys. Hopefully, if I get the video, I can show you guys, which, guys, honestly, I feel like a new person, so today, in honor of that, we're going to be singing Something in the Water by Carrie Underwood. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Honestly guys, when I was rehearsing this, I thought I was gonna start crying because right now the song means so much to me. And guys, honestly, I couldn't be even more thankful that God opened my heart. honestly can't imagine the feeling right now. Like, I don't know. Like, so I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and share with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't already. And make sure I'll leave all my social links down in the description bar. My Snapchat at beaberlover29. My Instagram, Twitter, and my Musical.ly are at PrickyPig19. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, y'all. I love you guys.